have complete control of today's proceedings, but a long way to go yet. Remember, Wesley, Nijman, Aaron Monk, and Keegan Kay have already really started that. Courtesy of that 140 from Wesley, it's forced an error from David Evans. 17 for Tops. No real damage done with that slip into the 7. No way. 40.